Today is Thursday, January 6th, 2022, A-Day.
In our last QRock lesson, your teachers discussed with you the importance of attending class. However, starting this week, we are going to be taking a step further by recognizing and rewarding students that are making the correct choice to show up to class and be on time and be present. Remember, the school year and coursework move pretty fast. If you aren't present in class, you will miss it. Go to all your classes today and be there on time.
Now to weather with Hannah.
Today will be a high of 42 degrees and a low of 29 degrees. Today will be mostly cloudy with temperatures being in the low 40s in the afternoon. Temperatures will be lowering into the high 20s in the evening with snow showers happening throughout the night. Now back to the news desk.
If you know a victim who is going through cyber harassment, please report the incidents to the principal, guidance counselor, student officer resource lead, or safe to say.
Now to sports with Blake.
The boys wrestling team won their match with a final score of 61-6. The bowling team won their match against Penridge with the boys going up 4-0 and the girls going up 4-0 as well for a clean sweep. Jacob Cressman bowled for a 6-1-7 series. The second half of their season begins on Monday when they verse Plymouth White Marsh. The boys basketball team has a home game against New Hope this Friday at 7 p.m. and the girls basketball team has an away game against New Hope this Friday at 7 p.m. Now back to the news desk.
A reminder about early dismissals. If you have an early dismissal that was entered into safe arrival by your parent, you must stop by the main office to pick up your early dismissal pass prior to leaving.
Have a terrific Thursday.